This car's for mama. What's up? Welcome to today's video. I bought a car. My name's Christy. If you're new, I'm a mom of five, and I normally do videos on like motherhood and lifestyle, adoption, all that stuff. So this type of video is completely new to me. But the fact that I am an amateur car vlogger just shows you that you're gonna get my real deal opinion about my new Tesla Model 3. I realize that I cannot fit all five of my kids in this car, but this car's for mama. This car has been a car I've been wanting to get for myself. I finally just did it and pulled the trigger last September. We are in February now. Having the car for 5 months, I'm going to be really giving you a real and raw perspective of what I like about the car, what I don't like, the lack of things that I do not like. Let's just say that, because I love this car. We know Teslas are cool, but the coolest thing ever is the whole buying process. So I wanna show you my car, I wanna show you the cool features that I love about it, and I wanna talk to you about the whole process of buying this car and how simple and easy it was. So about 5 months ago, I pulled up my phone and I went on to Tesla.com and I was exploring the different options. First of all, I wanted to buy a Y because it had a little bit more room, but it was at the time, I think like $8,000 or $9,000 more than the Model 3, and I couldn't fit all five of my kids anyways. So I'm like, what's the point? Let me just go a little bit cheaper and get the 3, because we do plan on buying another kid car a couple years from now. So I wanted to keep that in mind. First of all, this was my very first time buying a brand new car. I love cars. I've had Cadillacs, I've had Yukons, I've had so many different cars. And if I had it my way, I would probably have about 6 or 7 '96 SS Impalas in my garage if I could, but I'm sure my HOA would not approve of that. I know I cannot fit all of my kids in this car, but I really wanted a car for me, for mama. I think I work really hard, and this is just something that I wanted to do for myself. Call it self-care, whatever you may be. I love my baby. By the way, she is black, she has white interior. Her name is Sexy Chocolate. Yes, that is her name. Now, I really wanted a white one initially, but my husband talked me into the black one, and I'm glad he did. The whole car buying process was absolutely mind-blowing. There was nothing to it. There was no going onto the lot. There was no salesman trying to like work you and add all these extra warranties that you do not need. By the way, do not get a warranty at the dealership. It's not worth it. It was as simple as picking the car, picking the color, picking any extras or that I wanted, wheels, no wheels, blah, 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 picking the interior, and then I hit go. You can apply for a loan during the car buying process on your phone. It's super duper easy. They match you, and the rates are really, really good right now. So depending on what features you pick, the interior, the color, the performance, the non-performance, the wheels or whatever, it really depends on what you pick, how long it will take for your car to be built. Your car may even be sitting with the exact specifications that you ordered in some lot somewhere, and all it needs to do is just transfer it to your nearest dealership. Some of them actually will be delivered to your home. In my case, I waited only 4 days and I got my car. I was able to pick up my car in 4 days. I did not get the performance model because Tesla cars standard are really powerful, and that's all I really needed. I didn't want to pay for anything extra that I did not need. They called me like 2 days after order and said, can you pick up your car in 2 days? I said, sure. I went to the Tesla dealership. There was like a tent because it's, you know, the pandemic and all. So I wasn't able to go inside. I just went up there and said, hey, I'm here to pick up my car. They said, cool, there it is. Literally all I did was sign 2 pieces of paper, got in the car, did a quick walkthrough to make sure everything was good, gave me my key that looks like this, and I was on my way. Like, that's it. They were just like, congratulations, here's your car, have a nice day. Literally, that's how it went. I will never go into a dealership and purchase a car like that ever again. I will always buy my cars online. It was the most stress-free, exciting, fun experience ever. So once I got my new baby home, I decided because she's black, I wanted to do whatever I could to protect her paint. I did some research, and within a few days, I took her to a tint shop in Vegas. I got her completely tinted, and I also put a protective film around the front. Because she is black, I was really worried that like every chip would show and every little scratch, things like that. So I wanted to protect her as much as possible. So I did a protective film around the front. Also, I didn't like the chrome around the edges. I thought it made it look like a Camry. I had them do chrome deletion on all of my trim, and then I had them pop off the front Tesla emblem. I believe the one in the back is still there. They did a really good job, and I will put the guy's information down below if you're local in Vegas. Let him know that Christy from YouTube sent you. Doing the chrome deletion totally transformed this car. I wanted her to be sleek and stealth and just all black and go in. I decided not to do the upgraded wheels because I actually really like the look of the black hubcaps. I know, I'm cheapy, but I like the look of it. It looks cool to me. And I know what you're thinking, the white leather is a little much, it's a little bright, but I love it. It's like fresh and clean, and I really like the contrast between the all black on the outside and the white in the inside. Again, before I move on, the chrome deletion, I decided to do it in a matte black instead of a shiny black because it gives it a little bit of a contrast. I really like the two-tone matte and shiny look. I think that if I did shiny, it would have been a little too much. I am super happy with my purchase, so let me show you some of the cool features that my Tesla has.
Oh my God.
No way. First of all, on the Tesla, there are no buttons. There is a steering wheel. There are no controls anywhere. The only place that you can control the car is from this screen. By the way, I did get, the sun is shining on it, so it's a little difficult. I may have to park somewhere else. Okay, so this is what it looks like. You can control everything from here. There is my car. I can open the trunk. I can open the frunk because there is no engine. It's an electric car. There's some extra storage place in the front. I love that you can see this, and I can also see who is wearing their seatbelt and who is not wearing their seatbelt. There are some controls. I can lock my windows. I can make my screen dimmer or brighter. I can open my glove box. Everything can be controlled here. Lights, display, driving, autopilot, navigation is super helpful. Everything, software updates because this is like a computer. And then I've got my music here. I love the fact that I can search music. It's like streaming in my car. I absolutely love it. I think it's $10 a month for it, and it's so worth it to be able to jam out and listen to anything at the drop of a hat. It has a beautiful sound system. It sounds amazing. Common Kings, who likes Common Kings? The possibilities with music are completely endless. It has car karaoke. You literally can do karaoke in your car. Karaoke, I guess it's called. Is this the real life? Like, how cool is that? You can actually, when you're in chill mode here, you can actually go on Netflix. There are so many fun things to do. Let me show you the other. The cameras are super cool, and there is a sentry mode that will allow you to monitor your car and anyone that gets close. Like, don't even bother keying a Tesla because the cameras will catch it. In the toy box, there is a whoopee cushion. There is a romance factor, which is my favorite. Check it out. Like, check that out. This is the Romance. And it literally gets warm. Like, you can have date night in here. But check this out, y'all. The possibilities are endless. If you guys want to dig a little bit deeper into all the different things, let me know in the comments below. Yeah, so there's so many features. I can't even, like, I will go on all day about all the amazing things that I love about this vehicle. It is so fun to drive, so quick. You got to be careful because you don't know you're going that fast until you see and you're like, oh, maybe I should slow down. If you guys have any questions, leave them down below about the Tesla car buying process or any features or things like that. Let me know. Maybe I'll do another video with a little bit more detail things about the car. But I just want to show it to you because I'm probably going to be riding it and vlogging in it. And I wanted to kind of, you know, introduce you to my sexy chocolate. All right, guys, I will see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching.